Oh, I didn't hurt your feelings, did I?
I think I can take.
Yeah, but can you dish it out?
You know, I think those cigarettes are doing something to your head.
Oh, God, not the cigarettes again. What, are you one of those secondary smoking freaks?
You know what? You're right. I mean, if you want to fry your lungs, I hope you have a good time.
Well, you certainly know what to say to a girl.
Only ones with ashtray breath.
Oh, like you could really smell it from all the way over there. God, you know, I'm really thirsty. Do you know a place where we can go get a beer?
Yeah.
Okay.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, wait, don't tell me you have something against beer, too.
No, I don't care. It's just that, I can't imagine someone like you being arrested.
Oh, okay, well then, how about just a soda? I mean, any place but this dump.
What's wrong with Kelly's?
How about the crone behind the counter?
Ruby.
Like I need to know her name.
What'd she do to you?
She didn't serve me.
The nerve. Who cares that she could lose her liquor license if she serves someone underage?
Well, I don't see any cops here. Anyways, who cares about her? She's just a pathetic hag who has nothing to do but push people around.
You think so?
Oh, I know so. Why are we talking about that old buzzard anyways?
She's my aunt.
I didn't know that the old... I mean, that woman was related to you.
No, you didn't. Just don't do it again.
Okay. From now on, she's like my favorite person.
You don't have to overdo it.
Really, though, I was totally out of line.
Look, it's no big deal, so you owe me one.
Well, then, any ideas on how I can pay you back?
New computer, yeah.
How about some new jewelry? Anybody ever tell you beads aren't making it anymore?
My little sister made that for me.
Oh. Well, let's see. Is there anyone else in your family I haven't insulted?
A few. But I have confidence in you.
So, how old's your little sister?
She turned 3 last week. It's over in Europe. Quite a ways away. You have any brothers or sisters?
None worth mentioning.
I have one of those too.
I bet he's a brother.
How would you know that?
Because if it was a sister, she'd have to be crazy about you.
That wasn't funny.
Well, if you ever do decide to go on stage, I promise I'll be in the front row every single night.
I'll put you on my mailing list.
Well, I have to go.
Okay. You live around here?
You can't come over if that's what you're thinking.
I was wondering how you got here.
I drove.
You have a car.
Yeah, doesn't everybody?
So, you would have a license.
Well, I don't know about you, but I find little details like that really boring.
What, did you steal the family wheels?
Oh, sorry, that's my secret. You don't actually hang out here, do you?
Quite a bit.
Really? Well, work on that for next time, will you? Bye.
Wait. What's your name?
My name. Uma Thurman.
Uma. Wow. It's nice to meet you.
Same here. I guess this was my lucky night.